So just like always, we put 148 inside the division symbol that's our dividend. And we place the 5 outside, that's the divisor. Now we'll go digit by digit. We start with the first digit, which is 1. We ask, how many times does 5 go into 1? It doesn't, 5 is too big for 1. So we write 0 on top, then we move to the next digit, which is 4. Working with 14, we ask, how many times does 5 go into 14? It goes 2 times, because 5 times 2 is 10. We write 2 on top, above the 4. Now we multiply. 2 times 5 is 10. Then subtract. 14 minus 10 equals 4. Now bring down the next digit 8, and now we're working with 48. We ask, how many times does 5 go into 48? That's 9 times, because 5 times 9 is 45. We write 9 on top, above the 8. Multiply. 9 times 5 is 45. Subtract. 48 minus 45 equals 3. Now we're out of digits, and we have 3 left over.